step into the fast-paced world of shares and stakes. Indus Towers Ltd's share price dipped slightly by 0.27%. Private equity firm KKR makes a grand exit, selling its entire 4.85% stake. Meanwhile, the Canada Pension Plan Investment Board parts with 2% of their shares. In merger news, Vodafone secures 760 million new shares in exchange for its 42% shareholding in Indus Towers. Remember, the market ebbs and flows, so always do your homework before investing.